Hello everyone, my family and friends. I am going to attempt to quilt this big, beautiful quilt. So I have my bobbin set, I've prepared everything, and I'm just hoping that it will sew real well. I need to check and make sure that it's gonna sew. Before I start, so I've got a little piece of fabric here. I have my walking foot on and got my quilt pin. Check and see if I can sew real good. Yep. Rainy day outside. I need a stool over here to catch my foot. I gotta put my gloves on. This helps move the quilt. So, anything that helps. first row down, row one. Turn around and reverse the sewing to this side. Maybe like ruler somewhere. Thank you. Alrighty, here we go again. Straight down through. Around that curve. And like you said, what role do I take? One row and a little bit of another. Just got off track, but oh, I guess I'll get back on track. I'm at a border. So I'm not gonna go across the border. I'm trying to do the perfectionist way, which is gonna be darn near impossible. But I'm gonna try. Pin, safety pin. I got one column on one side. Now I'm going to switch over to another column on this side. Gosh, I hate to do that. I'm gonna pause. So I have to thread my needle.